10 years later? What the?
I guess we did become military men.
Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Brave New World, June 6th.
Sorry,
doggy.
You. Thought you could use a sleep.
Riley. Hesh.
Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab a gear, let's move.
Oh, I already have it. What is this?
Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
So I haven't played the multiplayer in this yet, but I don't know. I mean, I'm not a big Call of Duty fan, and I forgot to go on busy. Hold on, quickly, jump cut. Holy crap, we're back. It was only like 2 seconds, but whatever. I'll jump cut it when I get to this point.
Through here.
Okay. Ooh. Wait.
Right here.
Wait. Hold up. This looks like the zombie map from whatchamacallit? From Black Ops 1. I think it was Black Ops. Wait, was it Black Ops 1? Which one was it? With the theater. Yeah, you people who played zombies knows what I mean. This looks like the zombie map. What was it called? I'm pretty sure someone's going to agree with me. Well, at least that opening part, not this part.
Take the door in the right.
Actually, it kind of does now that I think about it. Yeah. Not here, though. But everything else. Deer!
Guess Riley was getting hungry.
Should I have shot them? Should I?
You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real food.
So, we lost the war, kind of.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Rush.
Meet with Team 2 at the wall, alright. God damn, look at this wall. It's like the Berlin Wall.
Sergeant,
except not.
Your area secure? Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
You know, I just realized Hesh has got some serious mutton chops going on. Oop. That's gonna break, right? No?
Here, Riley. Come on. Search.
Wait, how did Riley get on top of that car now I think about it? Bye, Riley.
You hear that? Someone's out there.
Sounds like a radio.
If he attacks a target, shoot to kill. Drop these guys.
Wait, oh, there's another guy? I didn't know that. Sorry. Get him, Riley. Good dog. Oh, wait, see someone else. Oh, wait, come on. I can kill him. The guns seem they shoot a little oddly in this game, but maybe that's just me. Maybe it's from playing a little too much Battlefield.
Riley, stay! Fedbecon again. 5 this month already.
2-1, we just engaged on the Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now.
Okay.
Check. We're on our way.
Where are we going? To that? Ooh.
Right here.
Oh.
Come on, they're executing civvies. We're in.
Fuck. No. Oh, they're all dead. I got it! Go, go, go! I was gonna shoot him right off the bat, but I didn't think it would actually kill him that quickly. Come on. Wait, who shooting me? For cover! Cover's for the weak! Oh, wait, that was new, actually, that grenade thing. I mean, okay, I'm gonna die at this rate. I'm gonna try to go longer without dying than I did the battlefield. Oh, we're going already? I just say the sprint feels a lot slower in this. Again, could just be me. Holy shit, it's a helicopter! Oh crap, I probably shouldn't shoot the helicopter, I probably shoot these guys. Hey, fuck off! Come on! Boom! Damn it! Oh, wait, okay. Oh, did he just throw a grenade? I think he just threw a- oh god. Right out! Wait, the road flag! It's rolling! It's rolling! Oh god, No! I don't want frag grenade soup, damn it! Just leave me alone! Ah, fuck, what the hell?
Fuck, hold on. Is it still recording my audio?
Yeah, okay, it is. Okay. It fucked up. I don't know what happened. I just heard something and that was bad. As long as my audio is still recording, that's wonderful. As long as the game's still recording. I hope the game's still recording. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. I had to make sure. Also, there's not really much of a HUD right now, as I'm aware of. I don't have a mini-map. All I have is my, my ammo counter and, whatnot. And that doesn't even pop up a lot. Only in battle. This is kind of cool. Okay, who the fuck is shooting me? Oh, you're the bastard. Okay, don't worry, I did it. Come on, guys, we gotta take him out! We gotta take him out with our things! Let's see. 4 seconds! God damn it! It's not even mine, I hope. I hope it's not mine again. I don't want to freaking have guns or grenades just popping up everywhere.
Friendlies, it's a green smoke!
Friendlies? Green? Smoke? I was like, what? I was like, I'm alive! Hold on. Wait, what's happening? Wait, what the? Ew, the pistols feel so poopy! I love the pistols, too! What was that? I was like, psh!
Hogan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Where's there a launcher? Oh, there's a launcher. You got it, Mr. Brother Mine! What the hell? Okay, well, I can't even aim with it. Is that a red dot on the side?
Easy.
I don't see anything to aim at.
Go.
Bye, Riley. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna hit it again. Double tap. What the hell? Who's that? Oh, crap. I'm gonna reload. I was pressing the right thumbstick to prone crouch. Because I'm used to playing Battlefield. Shut up! Don't tell me what to do! Come on! Hit it! You piece of poop! Fucking shit! I'm gonna die! Hit it, damn it! Thank you! Yeah, you go down! Please! Oh shit! Roll the stock footage. Alright, let's swap my gun. I can't really. Come on. Damn, I really can't hit most of them. What?
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Can I have my gun back? Actually, I'm gonna get rid of this.
Logan, you're on security in the back.
This isn't my gun. Is it? What happened to my gun? Oh, honey badger. Is that it?
Let's keep moving.
Which one? Where's my gun? There it is. Wait, where are we going? Wait, where'd you guys go? Guys? Okay. Enter. That was weird. Doggy! Dog? Riley! What are we waiting for? Oh, that thing? Okay, whatever. What's up, peoples? Corporal Taylor, Corporal. And you, Corporal! And, wait, maybe Corporal Taylor's one of these guys. No, that guy was Corporal Taylor. Blech. 20 minutes later, from Santa Monica, or Fort Santa Monica. Look at all these people. Look at this. Shit. Look at the doggy. Look at right. You know, the thing is about this game, I have not looked up anything on this game. I never even seen any of the trailers, really. I think I seen like the first E3 trailer, I think it was. The announcement trailer. That was it. After that, I didn't look up anything on it, so I'm kind of, I'm like as blind as possible.
Let's go find the old man.
So let's go find the old man. Hesh, move fucking forward. Whoa. Is that her father?
Dad. All fobs along the wall.
Come on. We're live.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Maybe.
Always.
I killed a man.
Walk with me.
Okay. I killed a bunch of men. It's been 10 years since we talked, man. Come on.
Dad, they're executing civilians. I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help?
Dad.
Oh, broadcasting.
Listen, You boys, you're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall.
Shit.
You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
Got it.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
He's like, looking at me. Like, I'm supposed to be okay, I'm guessing. He's just looking at me, so I guess I was in the wrong spot. I'm sorry. His face should be looking at me at all times instead of looking where I should be.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us human got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
That we are gonna be fucked.
Is it on?
Oh.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Left bumper for attack. Oh, what the? Oh, I'm the dog!
Take him out!
Ooh, don't run away from us. We're not done with you.
It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be normal.
Huh. Okay, well, let's just reload then. Alright, let's move forward. No man's land. June 7th.
Stand by.
Got it. Standing by. Do I have a silencer on this gun?
Riley.
There's something I do. Yeah, no shit.
Of it anyway.
So I was, seriously, like, talk where I'm talking. Like, can't things program your head to, like, just follow the character?
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
When did we get Riley?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
I don't even know where we're going. I'm just kind of following him.
Clear.
Hey, around this spot, there's a spot where I almost died at. Just a little further.
Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
What is that? Ooh.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
Wait, did you just take a gun? You bastard, I want guns. You dick.